The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Queens, New York, Princess.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
Tremendous tag team competition coming up here.
And her partner, from Houston, Texas, Bruce Anna.
Oh, the referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide. Talk about a girl who could kick some butt.
And their opponents, first, from parts unknown, Selena Kyle.
Two teams will enter, but only one will leave as the victors.
These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division.
And her partner, from parts unknown, the Princess.
The WWE Universe has been waiting for weeks now, and here we are. This one is going to be great.
Oh, I cannot wait. Let's get it going.
I don't recall the last time I saw her look as focused as she looks here tonight.
Where's this going?
Well, I think it's going to be a highlight reel.
And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
Well, a team is only as strong as its weakest link, and time will tell who's the weak link here tonight.
These tag team matches never fail to deliver, and this should be no exception.
But regardless, the show has begun.
What height on that leg drop?
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. And there's the face buster. Don't look in the mirror after that one.
Hey, I heard when you look in the mirror, your reflection throws up.
Did you see that? What an impact!
Oh no, she's in a bad way now.
Starting to take a beating. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
You said it, Michael. And these Divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Man, this match could go either way, the way these women have been going at it.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. She's on the defensive now. At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to her partner.
At this point, you have to wonder if doubt is starting to creep into the back of her mind.
This competitor certainly knows the value of being bold. I mean, you're just not going to get very far in this business by being a wallflower.
No way. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go.
The tag team partner has to be concerned at this point.
Well, she's certainly in a bad way, but can she come back from it? That's the big question.
Yeah, at this point in this match, she can't let her opponent gain too much momentum. Otherwise, it's over. Yeah, this should be good.
She can beat you on the mat, or...
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two. Oh, nobody home.
Two. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
There it is. Well done. A little jealousy, perhaps, as she goes for the face.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
That back's got to be aching now.
Show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Back between the ropes.
Oh, clothesline knocked her right out of her hand.
Oh, looking to make a statement here.
And there's some more emotion on display.
I'm glad I have a library card, because I really like checking her out. doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. We know what this is.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. And she's going right after her neck now. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Hey, going for the cover.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it's... Look out! Look out!
A high-risk relief. A quick finish.
Can she do it? This may be it. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
Look at that. She nailed her. Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent.
Yeah, that hit right on the money.
Back in the ring again. We got a cover. The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this.
Oh!
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Look at this! This could do it!
Maybe.
Two!
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE.
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two. Uh-oh. Big move coming. Oh, look at the emotion. Not this. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. Sternum is the target of this attack.
Yeah, this is brutal.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no, and that was not a good landing. Uh-oh. Things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring. She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere. Taking a risk here.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
This match is living proof that the Divas of the WWE...
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two. Three. Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house. Man, if that's the type of action we're going to get all night, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.